What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help. They said one drop of my blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing. Rivers of living water. I was a fool. They were monsters. They took more than a drop. They took everything. Now, something evil is swallowing up this place bit by bit. When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away. But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's nowhere to go. Nobody ever believes things can get this bad. Until it happens. Then, it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
Walk away from me. No one can. You all belong to us. The others want you dead. But I want you here. Alive. I can use you.
You will never see the sun again.
Brivon? We gotta move, buddy. Boat's trashed. Let's get out of here before it gets dark.
If these monsters won't let us leave, then we gotta stay and fight. Talked to them when I planned the evacuation.
We should grab some of those medical supplies. The way things are going, a gun is probably not a bad idea.
We could save them.
I guess that's where all the water from the bay went. Today has been knuckin' futs. Those are the jerks making people's lives hell on this island. Some kind of cult. Could go straight at them, or just slip past. Who's running low? Players. Someone might need help.
Easy. Watch what you're doing. God, what? Calm down.
I need some backup.
There's the station.
Thank you. Come out, we'll show you.
Go to hell.
Come out and we'll show you hell.
I said shut up. Catch more flies with honey.
You don't catch flies. You swat them.
Search and rescue! Anyone alive in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out?
Bloodsuckers? More like buttsuckers.
Are the cultists gone?
Everybody. Safe to come out now. Let's check in on the folks here. Make sure everyone's okay.
Miss De La Rosa, you were working with the Coast Guard, weren't you?
Sure was. Talk about wrong place, wrong time.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. Used to work at Redfall Regional. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you. We could have died. Glad the Reverend kept those flares.
should check on him.
Remedios. Beautiful name. It's nice to meet you.
Just Remy, please.
My name is Reverend Eva. Nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if we can spare it. I sent someone out to find food, and they brought back 30 doodle donuts. Come on! God be with you.
Say goodbye, Joe.
Goodbye, Joe.
You said to call you Remy? Good to have you.
Glad to be here. Well, you know what I mean.
I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you.
Good hunting out there.
This was just supposed to be another dry-ass training. Show some coasties how autonomous tech could help them save lives, maybe get some R&R. But, nope. No rest, no relaxation.
I've pulled civilians
out of firefights, avalanches, and hurricanes. Thought I knew how to yank people out of all kinds of dangers. But this mess is what my abuelita would have called arroz con culo. I did my best to get some folks evacuated on that ferry. Wasn't expecting an enemy that can block the sun and drain the ocean right out from under us. These freaks are out there chomping on people and drinking blood. I can't even say the word. Not yet. But that crap ain't happening on my watch. No way. We gotta get out there, grab some supplies, and help people get through this mess. Thank God I got Bribon working. And he doesn't have any blood for them to drain. Suck on that, cabrones.